Luka, did you find Yuri?
We found him.
We found him, but...
Wayne, get over here!
Hurry!
Wayne! Did you find Yuri?
That's where I'm headed.
You better hurry.
What about you? His father is the one who...
After a little digging around, some more things came to light. You were right. Ivan was just being used by NEVEC.
I see. Reinforcements will be coming soon. Come with me.
No. I'll stay here and buy you some time.
All right. I'm counting on you. That's why Bandero is so pissed off.
Your harmonizer is wearing out, though. There's a chance it no longer has the same functionality. Yuri found that out after joining NEVEC.
Where's Wayne?
Just hold on. He's on his way right now.
The attachment. Did it make it to him?
You mean this?
If I use the attachment, can I release the full potential of this VS?
Yes. It was designed for your harmonizer. It overrides the design flaw.
That's why Yuri went to NEVEC.
However...
It has never been tested. When combined with your
harmonizer, there is a chance something unwelcome might occur.
I don't care. I'll use it.
I see.
Basil, what's going on?
Nothing. Talk to you later.
Hey, Basil, come in.
Basil!
You must protect our last hope. My time has come.
Is Wayne here yet? Yuri, is that you? Yes. It's me. I'm here. Snap out of it! The attachment. Don't speak. Wayne, it looks like it's all riding on your shoulders now. Don't. We can talk later, when this is all over. No! My... friend. You risked your life to protect me. I will use this. And I will kill Heisenberg.
Wayne, I've entered the elevator. Where are you?
Underground. I'll relay our position.
Got it. If you exit to the surface, you should be right in front of the orbital elevator. I'm gonna try to put a stop to the frontier system.
Yeah. Can you do it?
One way to find out.
Good luck.
Wayne! I heard the talk. With Basil. Please. Just be careful. I don't want to lose anyone else.
see me.
Detected in the frontier system and on the field in front of the orbital elevator. The frontier system has been disabled.
Yes, I know. Deal with the pest problem and get that system running again.
Yes, sir. How about the other intruder?
I'll handle that one. Focus on getting the system up and running.
Yes, sir.
That's twice he's interfered with my plans. I grow tired of this game.
What are you doing? You're not gonna catch him! It's too late!
I can't just sit here and do nothing. Rick, prepare the trailer to receive Wayne when the time comes.
All right. Just don't do anything crazy.
I'll be fine.
I warned you once already. Mind your own business, or there will be consequences. This time, I'm the real deal. I'm done wasting time on you.
Come on. Joe, what's that explosion?
Just some fireworks. I'm in the system now. The real fun is about to begin.
You okay in there?
Just fine. I'll be in touch.
Wayne, come in.
I'm here. Something wrong?
I've been trying to call you forever. Are you all right?
Yeah. Sorry if I worried you.
Are you sure?
Nothing out of the ordinary?
No.
Good.
Wayne, come in.
Yeah. I can hear you. Who is this?
It's Joe. I stopped the system. We did it.
Oh. Great job.
I'll rendezvous with you shortly. See you then.
Who's Joe?
It could happen again. You might lose all of your memory.
Stabilize.
I'll be reaching your position soon. Hold on.
I don't have much time.
Stay with me. I'm almost there. You still remember me, right?
Yes. I remember. A little more. Please.
Not like this. It can't end like this.
Lose anybody else.
Wayne!
You. I must kill you.
To end this!
It's been 1 year since it all happened. I've decided to pick up where Yuri left off. In addition to the attachment for the Harmonizer, Yuri left us a lot of valuable data tied to his global warming research. With Rick's help, I analyzed the data and found out what Yuri was trying to accomplish. Today is the first step towards that dream.
Looking good here. How about on your end?
All good.
Commencing. Great. Looks like they're synchronized.
Yep. I hope this works. The weather's favorable. But it's an important first step. I wish he could be here to experience it when the fruit of his vision is born. Wayne, I wish you could be here to see this.
It's amazing. Wonderful. I can feel the warmth. You did all of this by yourself? I'm sorry. I just never expected to see dirt or grass here.
Are you?
Me? Well, I don't know what to say.
I'm sorry. How rude of me. My name is Luka. It's nice to meet you.